Hello everyone, Gmoya JP, and today we are gonna do missions before we begin the mini games of building a wagon, first wagon, and let's go jump into missions and let's clear some of these, get some more items. So I want to give these drainage. Let me see, just aging this. Yeah, let's give these a shot. Cyber sabotage. Yeah, let's. Oh yeah, we're gonna be receiving the Red Scorpion constantly. I remember. So we'll start with this one first and foremost. Activating combat mode. So here we go. And I think we can use the Graviga. We're gonna find out. Actually, no, never mind. Oh. Probably gonna kill me if it does, forget it. Actually, I'm better casting. Oh. I think I'm dead. Yes, the Tomberry. Here we go. Man, that Tomberry did some damage. We need this now. Yes. Pull it off.
Hot.
I know if I had that, I do have Tandaga, but I do more damage with Quake. I know Hell Tandaga would have done. I don't have the money for it. If not, I would have bought it. I could take that pretty much. I don't know if it'll do more damage than Quake does. So Quake does like 6, 7, 7k. Almost done with him. Looks like we got six of them. No, six of them. What am I talking? Three of them. Well, two after this one. He should be out of here right about now. They better give me a lot of flow for this one. This one's gonna take a while, so that's... We got three of them? Oh, damn. Let me buy more, definitely. I'm buying a lot.
Activating combat mode.
Man, he hit the spot. Let me see this. Damn, that's epic. That is epic. Oh, sheesh. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait. we can spam it, but he can kill us. We're not careful. Wrong time for that. Then shoot me. Oh, a summon. All right, let's do it. He was almost dead, though. Let's see what we need here. More potions. Now we're stacked, so let's follow the trail. There goes one, two left. Damn. That is true. That was a lot. Oh no, MP cost. Nice. Looks like we're on to our last. Was it our last? Yep. One more. Activating combat mode. This is what I didn't want to do, though. Where is he? Here we go, last one. Damn, that thing hits hard. Oh, no MP cost. Oh, Sephiroth. Nope. Cloud Meteor Shot. Let's do a Meteor Shot. Damn, 999. Nice. Oh no, MP cost. Bam. 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 You better. Yes, just now. We're done. We already got one though from another mission. No way I'm doing that again. That was like what, 7 stars? It's too much time consuming one mission. This is the one we did. Yeah, we'll wait on those. That took a lot. This, we can pull these off though. 4 stars easy. So we got 6 chests. Damn, I remember this one in the original. This is for Genesis. Some Genesis clones in here. Then the water looks. Wow, that looks nice. The diamond weapon. I mean, ruby weapon. Well, diamond actually lurks around. Down. So ruby. Go all around. We got what? 2 more chests? 4 fights, actually 3 more chests. Well, I think you can open this one. Yeah.
Combat
combat mode.
Attack!
Conflict resolved.
Wait, check, make sure we don't.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Hold on, you guys. We got our 6. Damn, 2000 SP obtained. Nice.
Activating combat mode.
They should be easy peasy. Three chests here, so.
Activating combat mode.
Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Really? There's 3? They all must be near the end, the boss. It must be in that big room. Wait a minute. Yeah. I think this is the one where we started. Oh, there's one here. Damn, they're so well hidden. And it's an Alexa too. How many chests? 2 left. 1, I see 1. We'll circle around. Oh, there goes the end. Oh, it's that enemy. Nice. Well, only 2 eaters left? Oh, shit. Then I drain them with that earthquake. I only get 2 shots for ether. I need to increase my MP for that matter.
Activating combat mode.
Huh.
Activating combat mode.
He is almost dead.
Activating combat mode.
Damn, the scorpion again.
Activating combat mode.
Prototype guard scorpion.
Yeah.
気を出せ。
これならどうだ。
Those are hard. Gold hairpin. We already have one though. Let's see if we got money for that. We need to buy more ether. Two chests here, so
activating combat mode.
Then we gotta go before we get blasted. Here we go.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, this bad boy has some XP on him. Oh, you know what? We can probably... Yes, we can use Grava. Way faster. I'll drain you quick. Damn, we already finished. That one just happens. Hey, he hits hard. Now you're dead. Oh, he just don't want to die. No, I meant to. We're gonna sell some stuff. Screw it. I gotta sell. Keep. Yeah. Oh, one is like 400. Wait, what is hyper risk? Oh, attack 20. I'm an idiot. I can eat two of them. Oh well. Now, how much money? 11,000. So we gotta buy ether. That's it. Hell and back, I think we can pull this off. Hell in the mines. I think that's the one we got killed with the machine. Oh, it's this one. We're gonna have to put magic barrier because we can, those things are sorcerers and they throw all kinds of elemental. If anything, I should do barrier. Yeah, we need magic barrier. And let's see what we have here. Why do I have two of them? This one adds poison. Oh. We can do that half, whatever, elemental. There it is, you guys. AP limit to 999. And then set MP to 999. Then sets the MP. We're doing MP. AP, I don't really care. Attack would be nice. Actually, we need that half, the one that does half. Keeps twisted headband, keeps indoor status active. Yeah, this one right here. Poison prevents stop. So let's do this.
Activating combat mode.
Oh damn, that one did flare. Wow. Yeah, trike. What the hell did I just do? Try again, yeah. That was insane. That thing cast. So 35% mission magic stone times. Oh yeah, that one's still a pain. No, wow, no thanks. That is super hard. We can do the next hell and back status. 1, 3, 2. No, never mind. This one's way too strong. 5, yeah, 7. No, thank you. Too strong. Yeah, these we can pull. Yeah, we can do these. I think the next one we won't be able to. But we'll see. Probably we can't even. So 3 chests up in here. I see 1.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah, those balls. Now we're on some serious in-game. Those things are hard. in the PSP version, they were a pain. We might not be able to pull this one. I'm pretty sure our enemy are the balls. Like I said, they cast a flare. Oh man. Here we go.
Activating combat mode.
I need wall. So far I haven't seen wall. We might be able to cast it. I mean, make it fusion and that's a trophy.
Activating combat mode.
Wow, we barely... Oh yeah, we can kill them with a Gravatoga, I think. Graviga. Yeah, we do way more damage with Graviga. Yeah, Graviga is the way to kill these things. They're ready to die.
Conflict resolved.
Yes, monster was all destroyed.
That's funny.
びっくりさせるな。やっぱりあいつか。まあ予想はしてたけど。舞台を復興させるためとか言ってたな。100ギルぐらいなら置いてってやるか。
4, 5, 6. Yeah, let's try. I'm actually curious if I can pull 6. 7 was the...
Activating combat mode.
Damn, nothing but mages. And those things that drain your MP.
Activating
combat mode. We got what? 3-3, nice. So for this one, these things are physical. What I want the most is wall. Maybe I'll be able to do fusion. Let me sort this out. No, by the... yeah. Here we go. Damn, they took me. Luckily, I don't have a Phoenix. That would have ate it. I gotta... I don't know what they did. I'm trying to think. No, we can do it.
Activating combat mode.
This is a 6-star. Damn, they drain my energy. I don't get it. I don't know what killed me. Final sting?
Activating combat mode.
He has a summon, Arin. Let's go. Oh, Bahama. Let's do it. Would have been better if it was Arin, but oh well. Damn, that did kill them all. Damn. I want a barrier so bad.
やってやるのが大人の余裕ってもんだ。ポーションぐらいいくらでも置いていってやるよ。それにしてもユフィ、こんなところにまで来てんのか。この辺り結構危ないのに。
We're done, you guys. No more. I'm done. So yeah, that's it. Man, we did a lot. Those were in game. I'm gonna call that in game. And they're gonna get a little crazier than that as we move even deeper. Actually, yeah, so. Alright, you guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.